Never touch berghia with fingers. Use pipette to get berghia suspended. Draw berghia into pipette and place in tank. Do not put berghia on too close to Iptaza. Iptaza will eat berghia if berghia placed on Iptaza.